Firstly, I apologise that I can't be here today to celebrate 20 years of the Hills Business Chamber, but if I was there in person, what I'd like to say is congratulations. It's great to see so many businesses in the Hills Chamber grow over time. And as a representative of this local area, I'm sure I share the sentiments of David Elliott, Alex Hawke, and our other MPs across the hills, who understand the importance of small business to our economy. Whilst I've only been in Parliament for a short period of time, one of the great supports has been the local businesses in this area, giving us insight in terms of the direction that government policies should take and the struggles that small businesses have and the benefits they provide to our local economy and our local community in the Hills District. As the Hills District expands, and there's no doubt the state government has put a lot of effort into the Hills District with the upcoming Northwest Rail, we're looking at further infrastructure projects for this area, opportunities for our local businesses continue and will continue to thrive. On behalf of all the MPs, I'd ask that you continue to engage at your local MPs. We have a lot to learn from you, and your guidance is always appreciated. So once again, congratulations. I apologise I can't be there, and I look forward to catching up with you in the not too distant future. Thanks.